Hello, it appears the cult leader of the UAC is trying to open a gateway into our into their dimension. She wants to help bring. I don't care enough.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate.
Sorry, I know he was talking, but quite frankly, I don't care enough.
By disabling the tower induction filters.
Why don't I already have that?
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up and ensure across the Martian surface.
The hell's that? I make that jump. Surely I can make this jump. Surely I can. Please hold. Oh, God. Whew, that was a close one. That was the first time I tried that, so. I guess there's only one option. Settle down. I don't know how I missed that shot. Admittedly, I feel like I did not miss that shot. Don't be a bitch. Why would it go down there? Why, of all things, would it possibly go down there? A lot more of them than I thought there would be. I don't know why I shot that. Yep, kind of freaking out. We did it. All right. What the hell's down here? There's too much to explore. Go. I like the heat blast from when we're up close and personal.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Yes, the fuck it is. Sense. Does it? I thought it did. Over here? This no longer makes sense. I apologize. I will not be able to get that secret. See? The heat blast is pretty cool. Thank God I... Oops. After this, health and ammo are my concerns. Actually, I want to. Can I not fucking jump up here? Bitch, I want to see how much damage I can do against you. Absolutely nothing. Got his ass. Bitches. How do I get up there? Oh, move. You don't have to punch him. That might have been a waste of... Oh my god. It's a great gun. It's also the reason I'm gonna need a lot of fucking ammo.
Demonic breach detected.
What gave it away?
Demonic presence at critical risk.
Bitch. Alright, I'm done. I already have that. What the fuck is this? Where's this bitch going? Hold on now. All right, that was perfect. Now let me go back and get that,
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Seems a little pissed, yeah? Just me? I'm the only one that thinks he's pissed? Alright, guys. You guys are better than me. Got four of them. I really don't know what. I think my coworker gave me a sickness. I think he gave me COVID. Fucking coworker. Worth it. Gun is worth it. Alright, is there anything up there that makes it worth it? No? Already been there. Was there not a teddy around here? Oh, that's over there. Really? I was over there and I found no way of... It's like I don't even try. God damn it, let me... I gotta do shit. I gotta get them all. Get up that way. How do I get up that way? I'm so mad at you guys for not. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot.
Well, well, well. All right. Now let's go do that. Because you never know when the end is actually the end. However, I don't know if that's right. I'm wondering if we just... I don't want to do that. If we come back through this way. So let's... Let's just give it a second, alright guys?
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Hey, look at that.
Decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but we're gonna end up doing this. Excuse me for a second, gentlemen. Oh, shit. Come here, bitch. Got his ass. Got his ass. Anyone else? No? No one? No one wants the fucking smoke. Alright, I gotta go back and find that. Where's what I am being... It has to be down that way, then, if we drop down there. It's the only thing I can think of. Please hold. Ah, shit. Oh, was it just like this the entire time? Whatever, we got it. We got it. That's all that matters. I apologize, guys. Alright, now let's finish this shit, because I'm pretty sure I got everything. Will it tell me if I got everything? I'm missing a secret? No way I'm missing a secret, because that's the end. The rune trials wouldn't be a secret, would it? Do I do the rune trap? I mean,
remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Yes, that's our only goal in life, is to...
You have no idea what you have just done.
Oh, I think I do.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
I think that's the end. Alright. Yeah, we fucking did it. I don't know what else I could have done. There's probably that one gray area. I know.